Hi, we are here with Ebrahim Sambo, and he is going to tell us about the Swaeltjie. It is a heritage kite. So, Uncle Ebrahim, what is a Swaeltjie and why is it a heritage kite?
Good morning, and pleased meeting you and speaking to you. The heritage Swaeltjie kite is a kite which come on from that time already, almost 300 years ago, when the slaves came into South Africa, and it was from that time onwards, they have amused themselves with making kites. And as the time went on, it was from grandfather to father, and that's how it went on till it come to me now.
Okay, wow.
The heritage kite is a unique kite, and it's a lovely kite. And if you make a kite and it flies, you feel the joy out of it.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow. And but I will demonstrate to you now how the small Swaeltjie is made. Okay. This is actually the frame. And as you can see, we have pre-made the frame. And it's just the people that's going to come in and do a Swaeltjie kite. It's just for them to cover. They can cover it any way they want to, any color they want to, and decorate it as they want to. And if it's up to their satisfaction, they can even enter it into the competition. People that come in just for the competition, they have made the kites at home and bring it in and enter the competition. Those that are here, they make the kite, and if they feel they want to enter it, they can enter it in that competition, in that category, or they can enter it in the open category.
Okay, yeah. Cool.